Hey guys, Mandaka here. Hope you're having a good day or night as it may be. In today's Looney Tune World of Mayhem video, we are gonna look at the loot from the Revenant Roadrunner event, and we are gonna see how long we can get in the Hugo Monster Trial campaigns. I am not exactly sure what is the requirement, so maybe only the first battle, maybe the first act, who knows. So without further ado, okay, so as you can see here, I completed all the Remnant Roadrunner battles, but I haven't done any of the Monster Trial. It requires, for the first battle, it requires a 4-star Remnant Roadrunner, but I haven't actually started him up yet. He can definitely become 4-star, but let's first use some of the rewards. So we have here 4008, oh okay. 4 spins times 11, so 44 spins. I don't think it would be enough for 5 star, but yeah, well. Let's have a go at it. Definitely need some jackpots. I think multiple actually to have a chance to get to 5 star. Haven't gotten any yet. I mean, also in the first video I made, I didn't get any. So this was not very good. Let me just check the chance here. Yeah, I need those 100 pieces probably 2 times to get to 5 star. And there's 3% chance. Well, I should get it. This is the third time, so 6 times 11, that's 66. I should get 2. On average, I should get 2 Remnant Roadrunner between the first video and this one. But without any yet, it's unlikely. We will see. Come on, jackpot. Yes, there was one. Need, I think, at least one more. But that definitely helped. Come on, one more, please. Last chance. Ha! Another one. That's good for a screenshot, I think. Okay, we have 2 times 11 spins more. That was very nice. I think that should be enough. Well, close to enough anyway for a 5 star. Maybe we can get some more. I'm pretty sure that Hugo event requires 5 star after a few battles. Let me see here. I need to get up to, what is it, 580 overshots or shots. So that's a pretty good chance. I just need 45 in the last one. I actually think that's guaranteed. So I will get him to 5 star. Okay, last of the 11 spins. 2 jackpots. Nice. Hope my math is correct. Another jackpot would be nice. Doesn't look like it, but I think it's enough. Okay. So let's go have a look at this. Yeah, he will get to 5 star. Very nice. Very lucky, I guess. Well, it is average. Okay, 5-star. I think we need some energy. We got up to 1709 tomb pieces. Not that much, but. And there's 250 energy there. And some kind of message. Probably some milestone. 4 golden tickets. And 250 gems also. Okay, let's have a look at those Hugo battles. So the first one, it's all 4-star tunes. It's actually not like my tunes are that strong for this, but they should be. It shouldn't be a problem. Cool. So how was it? It's. Yeah, definitely the battle was easy. 25 Hugo pieces. Wonder how many I need to actually open Hugo. I don't think I got any or very few in the first time around. So it's still 4-star. Let's just see. I want to see Hugo. Oh, I did get some. I need 106 more to open Hugo. That would be kind of cool. So we can at least do the next one. It's also 4-star, so there should be a good chance that the next battles also works. Wow, Granny almost one-shot deal Opat. Actually, I think my Opat is level 1. I think that's one of the tunes I have left that is level 1. So, still 4-star, okay, let's just check. Yeah, it's level 1, maybe I should level him up. For good measure. Then it's actually amazing he survived being hit. That should help a bit. And it was still 4-star, so there's a good chance I can get maybe further in this event. And open Hugo. But I think Dorkstein and Yeti can win these battles alone, even if the Opat and Revenant dies. So let's see, still 4-star, looking good. Yeah, counter chance down is good for Grand Duke. So far so good. Amazing. I thought I would only be able to do the first battle or two. Good chance of getting Hugo open. Here you get 60 Hugo pieces. Okay, now you need 5-star, but I have 5-star Opat and Revenant, so given I can beat the battle, it should be fine. It looks a little harder. Okay, we still got two of them right off the bat. Maybe there's three battles that requires 5-star also and then it's game over. But 60 Hugo pieces, I think that's enough actually. Yeah, I think it's enough. Hehe. Some screenshots here. Nice, I didn't expect that. Cool. Should be able to do a few more. So it keeps giving 60. Still 5-star requirement. That is still easy. Hugo pieces. That's a lot of legendary pieces. Still 5-star. Might be a little bit of a problem. Maybe not. Nice. Let's see what they require here. Still 5-star. These will dodge a lot, but I think it will work. Two down. Another 60 Hugo pieces. I might even be able to star him up a little bit. So let's see. I guess they will go to 6-star here. Yeah. 6-star Revenant and Opet are missing. Can't really do anything about that. But that gave a bit of points. Number 137. Yeah, not an amazing position, but that's not bad. That was way better than I thought. Let's see here. Nice. I wasn't so sure I wouldn't be able to open Hugo. Cool. What did we get to? 2099. And I don't think we got any more. Nope. And 5-star Revenant. Well, that was cool. And without those two jackpots, this wouldn't have happened because he would have been 4.3. Only 18 pieces above. That was lucky. Well, guys, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Sometimes I can get lucky. Managa out.